Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Melissa DiCostanzo, and I'm a reporter with the Cornwall Standard Freeholder. And here's what we're working on in the newsroom today for tomorrow's edition of the newspaper. We'll have reactions from three federal candidates who took part in Canada's 41st election, which just wrapped up on Monday. We'll have responses and reactions from Conservative incumbent Guy Lauzon, NDP's Mario Leclerc, and the Liberal candidate Bernadette Clément. In other news, we'll have a story on a new campaign which is being launched at St. Lawrence College right at this very moment, as a matter of fact, and we'll have something on the marking of Yom HaShoah, which took place on Monday. We'll also have an interview with a physician, family physician, who will be relocating to Cornwall in the summer from Las Vegas. Over to the sports desk, we'll have an update on Christina Julien, who is competing with Canada's national soccer team. The team will be headed to the World Cup. Thanks so much for tuning in and have a great evening. Take care.